I hope he has liberty as he had before in heaven. Lauren and I were close. A few years ago, there were 5 of us still living. And we lost Lonnie Cook in July and Lauren in September.